Hi guys. That's me again. Today's episode wouldn't be possible without this lovely people. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel. It would make me very happy. Okay, so.
Let's get it! Let's gotta kick it!
Saturday, 8 p.m. Jimin, do you know how much I love you? Yoongi asked when they were walking around the park together. I think I don't know. But you can show me. Jimin said while smiling cutely. Oh, I think you know. He teased him. Jimin stopped and deeply looked into Yoongi's eyes. No, you have to show me. He said impatiently. Well, if you say so. Yoongi smiled and moved closer to his boyfriend. Then he kissed him. Butterflies were flying around his stomach. Even if he was sassy and savage Min Yoongi, he liked it. It reminded him that he has a person who is his everything. And Jimin. He couldn't imagine anyone different standing here with him. Or someone different around his sweet Yoongi. Someone other sleeping with him on their dorm's couch. Someone other walking with Yoongi around their favorite park. Sitting on their favorite bench. Eating their favorite ice creams. And talking about their future. But. Fate is fate. Something started to break. Jimin, why do you have to cling to everything like that? And why you're so cold to me? Remind me, when was our last date? When we did anything together. It's not fair, Jimin. You know that I have work. I have work too, you know. It's not an excuse. I can match it with us. But your work is not that. Nothing. Say it. Go on. My work is not that important. That's what you wanted to say, isn't it? You could have handled it without me. I know that I'm just in decor. I'm not needed in here. No, Jimin. That's not what I wanted to say. I don't know what to say. I think that there's nothing else to say. He said and left the room. After that day, they started to move away from each other. You could say that they were together like the habit and not really love anymore. One day Jimin decided to end it. It was very hurtful decision for him to make, but he knew that Yoongi is tired of it and Jimin wanted only his happiness. Can we talk? He asked with shaking voice. Sure, Jimin. What is that? He asked when Jimin sat down on their bed. Yoongi. I think that we should break up. Yoongi wasn't expecting these words, but also even if he felt heartbroken, he kinda knew that's good decision. He slowly nodded. You know, Jimin. It was very beautiful time in my life. You made me smile a lot and I will never forget how much you meant to me. And Jimin stopped listening after the meant word. The past form of this word made him cry and his heart hurt pretty much, more than he expected. He realized that he was zoned off when he felt that Yoongi tugging him. He hugged him back and moved away after a while. Thank you, Yoongi Hang. For everything. He said before he left the room and cried. And Yoongi, he cried too, a lot. But he knew that's his time to move on. After a few weeks he met the boy. Really nice, you know. But Yoongi. He was comparing everything what he do to things which Jimin did. But he tried to think that's normal after breakup and was still going out with Josh. They got along well. And the members, they knew that Yoonmin is not in good condition, but they thought it's just a small crisis, so when they heard about breakup, they were very sad about that. But they accepted it and supported their friends. However, Jimin couldn't move on. Even if it was him who decided to break up. He did it for Yoongi. But then he wasn't leaving his room. He got very sad, even depressed. Everything looked gray for him. There wasn't anything or anyone who could make him smile. Even his memories with Yoongi, since it was breaking his heart only more. As he knew that it will not happen again. He will never hold his hand, cuddle with him, or hear "I love you" from his lips. It was killing him inside. 2 months after breakup, Jimin left dorm for other reason than routine practice. And that was big success since he stayed in his room for last 2 months. Members were very worried about him, but they couldn't take him anywhere without his permission. Like, come on, they couldn't force him. He also wasn't talking to others a lot. Only when they asked him something, etc. Finally, he decided to go for the ice skating since he always wanted to go there, but Yoongi didn't want to and Jimin was too shy to go there alone. And then, he didn't give a fuck. So he went there. And saw fucking Min Yoongi with Josh on the ice rink. Immediately his eyes got teary and he sat down on a bench outside of the rink. Unfortunately, Yoongi must have noticed that Jimin saw him. So he ran out of the ice rink to find him and explain it. Oh, here you are. Jimin, I'm sorry. He said. Then Jimin raised his head and looked at Yoongi with his tearful eyes. You know. That was just kick below the belt. Jiminy. Don't call me that. I'm sorry, Jimin. I truly am. Jimin just couldn't suffocate in himself all these emotions. So he finally spit it out.
You promised the world and I fell for it.
Jimin. I know it hurts.
I put you first and you adored it.
I put you first too some days. But it's past now. Isn't it?
Set fire to my forest, and you let it burn.
Jimin, listen. It started to snow.
You got off in the hurting, when it wasn't yours.
I never meant to hurt you. Never.
I saw the signs and I ignored it.
Signs? What signs?
We'd always go into it blindly.
That's true, but our love was always spontaneous. He said while smiling at the memories.
And so many moments you replaced us. Like it was easy. Made me think I deserved it.
Oh, it's not what it looks like. I mean, I wanted to move on. And I thought that you will too. I've never have an intention to make you feel like this. Jimin realized something.
I needed to lose you to find me.
He said unconfidently. What? I mean, did I turn you down? I'm sorry. I know that I was very jealous sometimes and I think that I made a lot of mistakes.
The chapter is closed and
it is. I think. He said sad. They looked at each other sadly. Few tears came down their faces, but finally they both walked away for their sides. Yoongi to Josh, and Jimin, to Seoul Center. Few hours later. Did anyone catch up with Jimin after he left? It's been few hours and he's not back yet. I didn't, and honestly, I'm very worried. He didn't answer when I called him. Did he tell where is he going? I tried to ask him, but he only said that somewhere where he won't go for very long. Maybe a bar? He was very sad because of breakup, so he didn't leave his room, and people after breakup normally go to the bar or eat ice creams. We have to check every bar around. Okay. But what if he'll come back home? I'll wait for him here. But please update me with everything. Also, when you'll not find him in bar. You know. Just everything. Everything you check, you tell me if he was there. Got it. And that was the moment when BTS started searching for Jimin. After some time, Yoongi read the group chat and quickly said goodbye to Josh. Then he immediately texted boys where they checked and where not so he could help them with that. They approached this idea quite skeptically, however, they needed another person to search, because Jimin wasn't in the nearest bars. So finally everyone was circling around Seoul. But no one found him. They met at the last bar together. But Jimin also wasn't there. Where he can be? Namjoon asked stressed. What if? Yeah? He is doing this because he met me at the ice rink. We talked and it wasn't nice experience. Others looked at him puzzled. He looked hurt. So? Maybe he went to our park? On our bench and is eating our ice creams? Maybe he is. But it's winter. That's funny, since we did this in winter too. Only once, but we did. That was funny day, he said while thinking about that. Then, come on. We have to find Chim Chim. Right. Let's go. Finally they found him, like Yoongi said he was eating their favorite ice creams, on their favorite bench in their favorite park. Jimin, you're okay? Tae asked worried, while checking on his soulmate. Yeah. He said and giggled a bit. Everyone felt dumbfounded. Why are you laughing? I've just understood what's happening in my life. And you know, I don't give a fuck anymore. So don't worry guys. Jin is waiting at home, isn't he? Namjoon slowly nodded. So let's go. He must have been very worried, sorry for that. We all were Jimin. Yeah. He chuckled while looking at Yoongi. After that day, Jimin changed. He got very savage and cold. I mean, inside, he was still very nice and cute. But outside he just couldn't. He didn't allow himself to show it anymore. He haven't dated anyone since Yoonmin thing. He only flirted with few guys but that was just for fun. He moved away from Bangtan a bit because he didn't want to hurt them by his behavior, but honestly it hurt them only more. Finally one evening Yoongi couldn't look at it anymore but before that. Yoongi was dating Josh for a while but they broke up because Yoongi didn't feel it and didn't want to hurt Josh. And since then he haven't dated anyone and didn't want to. He focused a lot on music which he was making and also on his relationships with members as he didn't want to lose them by the same way like he lost Jimin. So one evening he had enough Jimin's behavior and he was the only one who wasn't scared to do something about it. He walked after him and caught him. Hey! What the hell you think you're doing? I accept that you can treat me like that, but why the hell you're hurting them? They are trying to help you. No one can help me, Yoongi. They would give everything to make you happy for even few seconds. Sorry but I think that I can't be happy anymore. He said and faked smile. You know. I remember when you smiled so truly and that was before I got broken. Jimin. What? I know I proposed breaking up. But you think that I was happy with that? That it was the best decision which I made? I thought that you'll get better after that. Our relationship was. Wasn't. It was dead. It was fucking dead, because we couldn't meet up. Because I had worse time. Because I couldn't notice how much I was annoying you. You weren't. I said a lot of mean things only because I didn't understand that I was placing work over everything. They got silent. After a short while Jimin tried to walk away. What are you doing? Leaving? I hurt everyone in here. You'll not hurt them if you talk to them again. And not be so cold to them. You just need to open yourself. I can't do that. Why? Because I still love you. He said and instantly regret that. He uncovered his heart. So that's why I'm leaving. I'm not gonna be broken again. I will just go to the Busan or something and hide until everyone forget me. After that I could've. He didn't finish because Yoongi finally recovered from the shock and not thinking a lot he kissed Jimin deeply. Jimin kissed him back. They needed each other. But then Younger pulled out. No. No no no. I can't. He said and run away. But. Jiminy, I love you too. He said and sat down on their couch. He took the cushion and hugged it. Why everything is so damn hard, huh? My life is a joke sometimes. I finally get a chance to make him happy again. And I failed. Didn't I? Ah, and now I'm talking to Cushion like an idiot. At least I could have talked to Eayantan but well he's sleeping. Same as everyone except for me. And Minnie. Yoongi looked at the cushion searching for idea how to solve his problem but well. That's a cushion okay? I'll go search for him. Like that night when everything changed. Maybe he's even at the same place. He smiled a bit and stood up. He put on his jacket and left the dorm. He walked straight to their favorite park and their favorite bench. but sadly he couldn't buy their favorite ice creams because the place where they were buying them got closed last year. Yoongi came to their bench and looked around with sadness. He sat down and started crying. For last 2 years he wasn't crying a lot because he didn't want to worry members more since they had to deal with Jimin. He finally could spit everything out. He put his legs on the bench and embraced them. After a few minutes he felt like someone put his hand on his arm. He raised his head like Jimin near the ice rink that day. He saw younger with sadness in eyes. I need you. Yoongi finally noticed what Jimin was holding. To eat these ice creams? And then Jimin finally smiled, truly. After all this time when they were far away from each other, they just laughed at their stupidity since because of it they didn't talk about how they felt. Who knows, maybe they would never experience it if they talked earlier. But this night, they were finally together in their park, sitting on their bench and eating their favorite ice creams. And talking, but not about their future, but their now. So yeah, this is the end of this video. If you like my work and want to support me, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks. If you gave me idea, please be patient since I have a lot of them to do. I just want to do the best videos for you. Have a nice day or sweet dreams. I love you guys. Oh, and remember that you're awesome.